This video talks through how to find the area of a semicircle, and we'll leave our answer in terms of pi. Now, if this was a full circle, then the area would equal pi times r squared, which is pi times 6 squared, because 6 is the radius, which equals 36 times pi. That's of the full circle. Now, because this is a semicircle, we know that a semicircle is half a full circle. So its area will equal 36 pi divided by 2. And a half of 36 is 18. So the area of the full circle divided by 2 is 18 pi centimetres squared.